So we put in a cassette, hit play, it winds up, and I hear, and I'm hearing Cabo Sahara. I'm like, whoa! And then he said, they're playing in Orlando, dude. I'm like, no way! He's like, way! So anyway, Nitro and the Posse goes to see Pantera. You know what the name of the place was? +3. Anybody remember that? So anyway, we go to +3, there's nobody there. There's absolutely nobody there. And we were sitting there just on the circular bar, kind of like this, talking to the bartenders, and this band walks up, and this dude with a pink beard and these long shorts, who I thought was really weird looking. Now, I came from LA, so no, I'm not weird at all. And so I'm looking at this guy, and I'm standing there, nobody's around me. And I'm like, and he stops, he goes, Michelangelo? I'm like, yeah, bro. He goes, I got your instructional video, bro. Because I gave you, like, my guitar teacher, dude. I'm like, awesome, bro. And so he said, Pantera is going to dedicate the set tonight to Michelangelo. So, now I am back in Orlando, the place where I first met Dime. That's dedicated to him. Are you guys ready?
Thank you.